Where are we going?
The Grand Canyon!
5 in the morning.
We're like a banana.
The time for Naomi.
I'm just a curbside prophet with my hand in my pocket and I'm waiting for my rocket to come. I'm just a curbside prophet.
I've decided that Tennessee is a parallelogram.
When I stole my first rhyme from the MIC at a West End Avenue at 63. It's the beginning of a leap year, February 96. When a guitar picked up in the mix, I committed to
sunny Oklahoma.
And this is how slow the gas pumps.
So yeah.
We are not almost full.
Used to get those kicks for free, but now I'm towing the
It's the darkness and here's the light.
I wanna be in light.
You just drove through the whole state of Oklahoma.
I hate Oklahoma. I was stopped for gas because we're almost out.
So like way down there, there's a trail that goes somewhere. That sounded so retarded when I said that loud.
I'm surprised it didn't sound retarded in your head too.
Shut up.
I'm so impressed. I think everybody should come and hike the Grand Canyon. Naomi thinks it would really suck if I did. We got to take showers. It seems so awkward. Not together.
Oatmeal with chocolate teddy grahams, granola, and peanut butter up jam. Oh, bitch.
I don't want to be anything other than what I've been trying to be lately. All I would do is think of me and our peace of mind. I'm tired of looking around the room wondering what I gotta do. Who I'm supposed to be. I don't want to be anything other than me.
We just got to the campsite and I think Torrye's dead.
Sleep in a different tent. I didn't like you. I see that you're videoing. The little light is blinking now. I am retarded now.
Mason, you look yummy. And you are yummy. Mason, you're the best little raisin I've ever tasted. Raisin.
Your head was chopped off for that.
Earlier today, I think I got bitten by something. It was on my hand, and it might be a little swollen. Like, look at the comparison. And it might be a little discolored. Thumbs up, Torrye.
How is it my fault that you got bitten?
I mean, I feel like I can't really feel anything. Well, I guess we'll just have to hike out of the canyon with this. Two, five, boys, three, girl.
Oh,
my God.
not the one for
me. We just climbed the Grand Canyon.
And it was amazing. Torrye was a beast. Naomi pushed. It was pretty tough on me, but it was good.
It was a tough hike.
It was a tough hike. Made lots of friends.
Instant camaraderie.
Torrye's over in those bushes peeing right now. Torrye!
What?
There she is. You can see the top of her head. No shame. Go for it.
I have to stand up.
It's okay. I can only see your head from here.
Until I stand up.
There's a spider. There's a spider. What are you doing, Tor?
This love be the fading sky. We could drift on that.
We got pulled over. Whoops. In the midst of all of this, pass me a drink. All we could find was registration.
I have insurance.
One for me and one for you.
We knew we were going to get a ticket. Oops. But we didn't. Yay!
Definitely, you just had to sign in on a security sheet to go
pee.
And then sign out. Beautiful. And we're like 3 rows off of the interstate.
We're not in Arkansas anymore, Coco.
Hey, what?
Is your videotape?
Oh, shoot!
This is why we should never plan 3 days.
Yay! Go, Torrye!
That's 10.
Camera hog! We were praying for a gas station to come, and then we saw a sign for an exit that had gas.
Hi, I thought you were trying to kiss me.
That one worked.
Because I do that.
Yeah. So,